Studying the freely moving animal provides unprecedented access to all of the systems that have evolved over many years to allow the animal to interact with its environment. This is especially true for vision. Mice only move their eyes when they're moving their head. This means studying vision needs to be done on a freely moving animal.
We developed a microscope for imaging all layers of the cortex on a freely moving animal. It weighs around about 2 grams, which allows it to be carried on the head of a mouse and does not interfere with the animal's behavior as it runs around and performs visually based tasks. This microscope has a Z drive, which means you can change the focal point or the area that is imaged from the top of the cortex layer 1 to the bottom of the cortex layer 6. This has the advantage, of course, that you don't interfere with the animal as it's freely moving and behaving. In addition, we've built this microscope that the animal can be in a fully lit environment. This is important for studying vision, as many microscopes in the past, this has been a problem because the microscopes, of course, are very sensitive to light.
With this new microscope, we can not only study all the cortical layers with single cell resolution during behavior, it also allows us to use genetic tools available for mice even in deep brain layers. Our work immensely expands the number of questions that can be asked about the visual system in a freely performing animal.